Hello my beautiful friends and welcome to my channel. Today we're going to talk about the present progressive, presente progressivo, which is used when you want to describe an action that you're doing right now, so as you speak. For example, if I'm asking you, che stai facendo? What are you doing? You're going to tell me, sto guardando il video. I'm watching the video. And this structure that you're using is called present progressive. We just need two things here. We need the verb stare, as present tense, and we need the gerundio. And I'm telling you how to do this. So first of all, the verb stare, which is io sto, tu stai, egli sta, noi stiamo, voi state, essi stanno. Then we have the gerundio, which is different for the category of the verb. So we already know that we have three categories for verbs in Italian. And then we have the regular ones. I'm going to put in the description box below a video where I talk about these differences. So first of all, the verbs that end in are will do the gerundio in ando. For example, mangiare, mangiando, parlare, parlando, ascoltare, ascoltando. So an example would be sto mangiando, stiamo parlando, stanno ascoltando. So always verb stare and gerundio. If the verb belongs to the second category, which ends in ere, the gerundio will be in endo. So for example, ridere, laugh, ridendo. Stiamo ridendo. Now we have the third category, which ends in ire. Finire, finendo. Stiamo finendo di mangiare. Or, for example, partire, leave. Partendo. Stiamo partendo dall'aeroporto. Then, of course, we have the regular verbs. Some of them are, for example, fare, which is facendo. Bere, to drink, bevendo, or dire, dicendo. This is one of the most common tense that you're going to use, especially when you talk about something that's happening right now. And I think it's one of the easiest, so you just need to know gerundio and the verb stare, which is no rocket science. You just need to learn it and to memorize it. And I can't wait for you to practice it and tell me all of your doubts if you have, and I will be more than happy to help you. Thank you for watching. Bye.